National Weather Service in State College, Pennsylvania has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Lancaster County, Pennsylvania, Eastern York County, Pennsylvania, until 6 o'clock p.m. At 4:39 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of severe thunderstorms. These severe storms extended from Mount Gretna to Elizabeth Townsend, to Emmigsville, to Loganville, to Lineborough, moving east at 30 miles per hour. These storms are capable of producing destructive winds in excess of 70 miles per hour. Locations included in the warning: Akron, Columbia, Dallastown, East Petersburg, Ephrata, Lancaster, Leola, Lititz, Mannheim, Millersville, Mountjoy, New Holland, Red Lion, Spry, Willow Street, York, Adamstown, Baybridge, Brickerville, and Brogue. York County Fair is under this warning. Those who are attending or involved with York County Fair should prepare for the dangerous weather conditions. Other notable locations in the warning: Dutch Wonderland, Millersville University, Franklin, and Marshall College, York College of Pennsylvania, and Penn State York. This will impact the following central Pennsylvania interstates: the Pennsylvania Turnpike between mile markers 265 and 295, Interstate 83 between mile markers 1 and 28. Severe thunderstorms create winds of more than 57 miles per hour, or hail 1 inch or larger. Report severe weather to the nearest law enforcement agency. They can relay the reports to the National Weather Service and State College. Move inside a permanent building now to be safe from strong wind gusts. Please report hail, strong winds, or wind damage to the National Weather Service and State College through Twitter or Facebook.